Optimism over the German court hearing on the euro bailout was overshadowed by a disappointing outlook from the U.S. technology sector as the markets added to their losses in the afternoon. In economic news, the National Federation of Independent Business is reporting a sharp decline in small business optimism in June. Chipmaker Applied Materials said it expects its third quarter results to be at the low end of its previous forecast. The company also anticipates it will miss its full year estimates. Aluminum producer Alcoa beat Wall Street expectations with its quarterly revenue and profit, thanks to an increase in orders from the aerospace and auto industries. Shareholders of Coca Cola have approved the company's first stock split in 16 years. The move will double the company's common stock shares to $11.2 billion. Tomorrow we'll take a look at the numbers for weekly mortgage applications as well as earnings results from Marriott. This is Sayoko Marasa for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.